And also in the aim of raising awareness of ecological issues, 28 swimmers have swum across the Dead Sea. The surface of the inland lake has shrunk by a third in 30 years. The swimmers took 7 hours to cross the water from Jordan to Israel, accompanied by a team of medics. The water in the Dead Sea contains around 10 times more salt than regular seawater and is poisonous if drunk.